I will show you how to get a pygmy necklace in Terraria. First, you'll need to summon the Witch Doctor, an NPC who will move into your unoccupied housing in pre-hard mode after defeating the Queen Bee. Once you've confirmed that he has settled in your world, wait for the night to fall, and then visit him for trading. Now you'll be able to purchase the Pygmy Necklace for the price of 20 gold coins. I hope this video was helpful. Goodbye.